TH plus NIGRO cells will also be estimated. And how we're going to do that is that we're going to use unbiased stereology, counting, oh my god.
Oh my god.